Security, got Providence provisions, got the breakfast burrito. So, we were supposed to be on the Southwest Airlines Boeing 737-700N422WN. However, we got switched to the Southwest Airlines Boeing 737-700N951WN. So, this plane was originally designed before it got switched to N422WN. And then it switched back to N951WN. So, as soon as we just lighten up a bit, then we're going to be able to see our plane to Orlando. So, yeah.
Oh,
it's gonna burn! Hello. Hi, how are you? Morning, Good morning. Hello. And here we are. Making sure I'm getting the right seat belt.
Here comes the general in the white striped shirt.
Thank you.
Oh, there we go.
Attention for just a moment. We're like, we're not the safety features of our large 737-700 series aircraft. There's safety information card. You see back pocket in front of you to follow along. To fasten your seatbelt, slide that flat end into the buckle, pull on the leash strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle, position your seatbelt tight, and low across your hips and wear anytime you're seated. There are 6 emergency exits aboard this aircraft, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back of the aircraft. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest that's located underneath your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so by pulling the red tab on your seat. Remove the container, remove the pouch from the container shown on the safety information card. Take the vest out of the pouch, place it over your head, wrap that black strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull the tightening. Once outside and only outside, pull on the red tab to inflate the vest. If you must manually inflate, there's a tube at your shoulder that you can use. Your vest also has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of life vests on infants, and flight attendants will distribute extra vests if needed. We're coming by to ensure that your seatbelt is fastened, seat back and tray table are in their full and upright lock position. Your carry-on items are completely stowed, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including in the laboratories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft laboratory. It is also prohibited to consume any alcohol that you have brought with you on this flight, and you may not charge any electronic cigarettes. Federal regulations require passenger compliance with light of passenger signs, postal placards, and crew member instructions, including information on smoking and seatbelts.
Finally,
more oxygen masks will drop from the ceiling compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on that mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place that mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally, adjusting the tension with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Please continue wearing that mask unless otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, please put your mask on first. And if you're choosing to wear a mask on this morning's flight, well, you got to take that one off before you put another one on. We're here for your comfort, primarily your safety, so please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your 4-hour and 55-minute flight to Orlando.
Whoa.
While you're actually listening.
It's 2 hours and 36 minutes.
Y'all get A pluses. It's 2 hours and 36 minutes. Over.
Wow.
Picture of a light bulb above your head with whiskers. Go ahead and use that.
Wow, that's actually hilarious. It was hilarious. I even caught this on video. No, it's 2 hours and 36 minutes. Wow. American Eagle Embraer 175.
Let's go. outside the US. So we dropped like 5 feet. And then all of a sudden we came back. Like, we literally came back up. Thank you. 100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, and on the ground. Touchdown. Spoilers is on and deploy. Welcome to Orlando International Airport.
I see a couple of airlines. These few airlines. Nice. And I also see the that looks like the Delta Airbus A330 over there. Air Transat over there. Y'all probably couldn't see it.